Tassus, Alonso, or James, such as Victor, or Jonathan, George, or Bill Bailey, but all of them sensible, everyday names. There are fancier names, if you think they sound sweeter. Some for the gentlemen, some for the dames, such as Leto, Admetus, Electra, Demeter, but all of them sensible, everyday names. But tell you, my cat, is a name that's particular, a name that's peculiar, and more dignified. Else how can he keep up his tail perpendicular, or spread out his whiskers, or cherish his pride? A name